Shifting pen and paper based exam to the online exam can be a challenging task. You need to take into consideration a lot of aspects, like whether it is objective exam, subjective exam, whether it is going to involve multiple choice questions, paragraph based questions. Do you want to conduct any exam where student need to draw the diagrams? Or if you are looking to convert your traditional face-to-face sort of viva or oral exam in an online mode, then you need to shift to the technology. And while adapting the technology, there are quite a few things you need to take into consideration while managing your secure online examination process. Ekalavya platform has come up with various configurations, features and facilities which can help you to configure your online exam, and you can easily conduct your online exams in a seamless manner. So in today's video, I am going to discuss various configuration aspects which can help you to define your online exams in a secure manner with the help of Ekalavya platform. So keep watching. Now let us consider a scenario where you want to convert subjective exam where student need to write the answers in the form of online exam. So in the current scenario, Ekalavya platform provides various facilities where you can define your subjective exam online, and candidates can also type the answers online. Even there is a facility provided where candidates can use the or candidates can type the answers online in multiple languages like Hindi, English, Tamil, Telugu, Gujarati, or Arabic, German, Spanish. So there is a facility and support available where user can use any language to type the answers. So if you are looking to conduct online exam in multiple languages and even subjective exam, then that facility is also available in the Ekalavya platform. Apart from that, there is also facility available for speech to text conversion. So imagine the scenario, if any particular student is not good in typing the answers, in that case such a student or candidate can use the speech to text methodology, where any answer spoken by the candidate will be recorded in the form of audio, as well as it will be converted in the text format and it will be directly saved in the system. So this facility is also quite useful to conduct online subjective exam. Imagine a scenario where in some cases students need to draw the diagrams or they need to write something on the paper. Ekalavya platform also provides facility where students or candidates can upload the scanned copy of the answer sheets, or they can also upload scanned copies of the diagrams associated with particular answer. And there is a facility available where multiple such documents can be easily uploaded in the system. Apart from that, there is a facility available for the examiners to evaluate individual answers and assign the marks accordingly. You can also assign multiple examiners for the same answer sheet as per your criteria, and you can easily generate the results accordingly. Even in case of traditional objective exams, there is a facility available where you can conduct online exam for various types of questions, like multiple choice questions, fill in the blank type of questions, true or false sort of questions, even questions based on images, videos, audios can also be easily configured in the online examination system, and you can always conduct such an exam based on various subjects topic hierarchy. Ekalavya platform also supports various facilities where you can define hierarchy associated with your questions. Even you can define difficulty level associated with the questions, marks associated with each question. Even there is a configuration available where you can define negative marking associated with the exam. You can also enable or disable the question navigation associated with online exam. So if you would like to disable the question navigation, then student will have to attempt online exam questions as per the sequence defined by the system. Even there is a facility available where you can randomize the sequence associated with online exam questions. You can also randomize options shown on the screen so that entire question paper can be randomized for the group of students or batch of students while attempting their online exam. If you are looking to convert your physical, oral, or Viva exam in a remote manner, where if you would like to have a remote Viva exam for the remote candidates situated at various locations, then also you can use Ekalavya platform. Platform provides facility and support where student can easily record their Viva, a student can easily attempt online Viva, and system will record entire answer spoken by the candidate or student, and examiner can easily access that Viva or oral exam at later point of time, where entire answer associated with particular question is recorded separately, and system will provide access to the examiner to evaluate those Viva questions attempted by the candidate, and it can be easily accessed at later point of time. System will record entire Viva or oral exam for the respective candidate so that it can be accessed at later point of time by not only by one examiner, but it can be accessed by multiple examiners as well. If you are looking to conduct section wise exam where there should be multiple sections, so it is, let us take an example of say management aptitude test, where there are sections like mathematics, English, reading comprehension, or analytical ability. Similarly, in case of online exam provided by Ekalavya platform, you can easily define multiple such sections associated with online exam, and candidate can attempt exam section wise, where candidate will be able to see the specific questions associated with each section, and based on that candidate can attempt the questions. Even if you are looking to define timer associated with each question, then that facility is also available. So if you would like to define say timer for each question, so imagine a scenario where you have defined the timer of say 60 seconds or 1 minute for each question. So student will get time of exactly 1 minute to attempt particular question. As soon as that timer get elapsed, system will move candidate to the next question. So in this way, student will have to attempt exam questions in the predefined time associated with each question, and question navigation will also be disabled in such a case. Topic or use case related to say mathematical or scientific exams. So in such a cases, student need to use mathematical symbols like integration, square root, root, matrices, or even in case of chemical reactions, they need to use various symbols if they are typing chemical equations. So Ekalavya platform also supports special characters or typing mathematical symbols as well as chemical symbols while attempting the online subjective exams. So there is a special user interface has been provided for the students while attempting the online exam, so that they can seamlessly use such a mathematical symbols as well as special characters while attempting any mathematical or any calculation oriented exams. So this way it is possible to conduct mathematical subjective exams using Ekalavya platform. Apart from that, there are various configurations facilities available in the Ekalavya platform. If you would like to show calculator while attempting the online exams, then there is a facility available where you can easily show the calculators on the screen while attempting the online exam, so that student can refer to that calculator while doing some kind of calculations associated with calculating particular answer. Even there is a facility of secure browser. Secure browser will prevent user from opening any other window while attempting the online examination process. It will help you to conduct online exams in a secure manner. Even we have secure browser app, which will help you to prevent remote desktop connection. So some candidate may try to have a remote desktop connection, or they will try to run other screen sharing applications while attempting the online exam. Secure browser app provided by Ekalavya platform will help you to prevent such activities, and students or users who are attempting the online exam will not be able to do such activities while attempting the online exam. And of course, remote proctoring facility will also help you to monitor remote candidates attempting the online exam remotely. It will also record audio activity, screen activity, as well as candidate activity. Plus, our specially designed artificial intelligence driven facial recognition algorithms, those will also help you to recognize if the same candidate is attempting the online exam or not. So various such a configurations along with the security mechanisms will help definitely help you to conduct online exams in a secure manner. So to conclude, you can easily conduct objective multiple choice question based exams or even subjective exams, exams based on audio, video or case study based exams, or exams based on paragraph based questions. You can easily define negative marking associated with the questions. You can also configure subject topic hierarchy associated with the questions. You can also easily define the online examination pattern in the Ekalavya platform. So this way you can easily or seamlessly conduct your online examination process for your students. If you are looking for the demonstration of our application, or if you would like to have a free trial of our platform, then please visit our website and register for the free trial. Thank you for watching this video. If you are interested in more such interesting videos related to online assessments or even education technology domain, then please subscribe to our channel so that whenever we are going to release more such interesting videos, you will get notified.